It's a one for the money, two for the shoe.